Not bad.
Let me see it.
Not good.
You like that?
What do you think, Nikita?
Moscow in 5 hours.
You know, this is the best part of the lead, the beginning. The time when you say to yourself, tonight I'll drink champagne. Hey, Boris?
Oh, I'm sleepy.
There's a flame of youth. This leave means 10 days on a mattress. Alone.
And Sergei. Good old Sergei,
the connoisseur of women's leg in magazines.
Yeah, I was so for that.
No art in the world that can compare the woman I'm thinking of right now.
I know. Vera Zemanov.
10 to 1, she's forgotten you.
I'll take you. She's true to me and me alone.
And the Imperial Guard.
Well, I was going to say the Imperial Guard. They're all fine fellows.
And the Navy on payday.
Apologize. You've insulted a lady. Let go.
I wonder if Moscow will be changed.
What do you mean?
I mean with all this talk of revolution going about.
Moscow will always be the great city of life and song. Here's to the Tsar.
And to Russia.
And to feather bed.
And to
accommodating women. Pleased to see me?
Why, of course. Well, you've taken my breath away. When did you get in?
Just now. I wanted to surprise you.
You did.